Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croy Dragon, and welcome back to Axiom Verge. This is going to take forever.
Thank you.
Why is this so needlessly difficult? Who in the right mind designed this thing? It doesn't need to be this needlessly difficult. This is what, the third video? The fourth one I've been trying to beat this thing? This strategy doesn't work. Thank you. easier but slower strategy. I've been doing the jumping up a lot. It's not easier. No! How did I could jump up there before, why can't I now? What? No, that doesn't make any sense. I could get up there. I did get up there. You all saw me get up there. What in... Okay. No! Okay, I can't make sense of that. How did I end up getting the other one too? But not now. No! No! Come on. What? I hate this. No! Well, that's it, I lost. Good lord, that wasn't third boss material, that was final boss material. Final boss, really. summer up there, close to it. Even come on, this is practically a dead end. No way. Hopefully this is the power filter that Antonova was talking about. Yes, I still need some time for poison to clear, but I will be okay now. Are you well enough to tell me what's going on? Yes, but it is a long story. I'm listening. There were two sides to Universe, Roadstream and Breach. Oh, okay. Breach is like storm, deadly, cannot be passed. This planet, Sudra, is designed to keep Breach in check. But then, many years have passed, a man came through. His name is Athletos. Athletos is Pattern Mind, powerful manipulator. He infected all of Sudra with Pathogen. Only we survived. Usalki, like me. To trap us, he used Breach Attractor. Breach surrounds entire world now, and we cannot leave. At Athletos' whim, soon he will destroy us and enter rest of world stream. Trace my sister Ophelia. Find you in Breach. Only you, no other can stop Athletos. She found me in this breach? What exactly does that mean? Unfortunately, I am not knowing. Only Ophelia entered breach, and she is damaged. Okay, so why me? The whole Chosen One story doesn't inspire much confidence. Only Ophelia knows. This is my next task, also. Enable repair drones to fix Ophelia and other Usalka. Ophelia has a way to circumvent Pathogen, which you won't want. Am I in danger, or could I only be infected and not know it? Pathogen is now in all creatures here, but you can heal inside egg, so maybe not? Thanks for being forthcoming about all this. I'll help you, not that it seems like there's a choice, but I'm going to expect some answers from your friend. Okay, go. I'll always watch you. If you need me, call. Now, oh, I can just jump over it.
It's an old lab coat, like from the laser lab, though the inner layer is different. Looks bio-mechanoid, like my gun. How the hell did it get here?
Okay, what? Well. Okay, what? This doesn't make any sense. Double tap and hold while pressing against the wall to teleport across. Oh, okay. Right. Did that actually save? I don't know. Let's try that again. Yeah. Okay. Oh, jeez.